course is going to give me the knowledge, the theory side of how to do the job, what the dangers are, how to work with it safely, which is going to enable me to do the job properly and, you know, in a safe way. I do understand that a lot of it is going to come down to physically doing the job as well. Having the theory and knowing how to do it before you go and do it, which is going to obviously make my job a lot easier.
Yeah.
And a lot safer as well. A lot of the training's followed on like a PowerPoint presentation. So there's 100 and something slides on there, which is quite a lot of information to get through. And a lot of important information as well. Obviously, yeah. There's a test at the end of the course. I felt like the trainer was very good at sort of explaining each slide. He was good at explaining it and, you know, coming away from that and giving us a little bit more knowledge that wasn't even on there. And having a general conversation around that, I felt it was a good way to learn. And I enjoyed it as well. I thought the refreshments were really, really good. The squash, coffee, tea, and obviously sandwiches and crisps and fruit. And a lot of places would, you know, don't even provide you lunch at all. So I thought it was really good that was laid on. There's biscuits that I've been making the most out of every morning.